unscrew both of the screws until you can take one out. Then slide it down over the shaft and then reconnect, turning it once or twice just to get connection. Then lift the connector up so that it's going to show about half an inch of grip below the connector, between the connector and the shaft. Then tighten equally and then you're now in a position to tighten it up when you attach the rod.